ये बहुत अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस है स्पा लेने का। एंड मेरे ऑफिस में ये वुमेंस डे सेलिब्रेशन के लिए यहाँ पे स्पा का ट्रीटमेंट किया जा रहा है। I wish we could have this every day at office.
So we want to do something really special for our women this year, a little different. And you know, we're all sitting in front of our monitors for about 8 hours, 12 hours a day, don't have time to pamper ourselves, you know, visit even the salon for that matter. So I thought, why not do something for them so they can just feel a little comfortable, feel a little special, feel a little pampered. Because you know, you can associate two causes. You have a social cause and you have the pampering effect as well. And then I was talking to a couple of colleagues of mine, and some of them mentioned that for their brother's wedding, they happened to have been associated with your NGO. And I said, wow, it's brilliant. I think we should really talk to them and get them over to pamper our women out here. And it's been a very positive feedback. Some of them have already finished the therapies and they're so happy. In fact, many of them tell me that, Aisha, we need to do this every weekend. So this is some food for thought for all of us.
ये बहुत अच्छा जॉब कर रहे हैं। इट्स वेरी रिलैक्सिंग फॉर द बॉडी।
थैंक यू सो मच।
थैंक यू, वेलकम।
थैंक यू फॉर योर सपोर्ट।